So this is dynamic flow number two, and we're going to start with inchworm walkouts. Reaching arms to the sky, walking out to the perfect plank position. Pausing just for a moment, walking back. Reaching to the sky and repeating that again. Nice. Then you'll get in a half kneel position with the right leg forward. And we'll do our W, L, W, Y arm movements. W, L, keeping the elbows high, W, Y. From there, we'll go into our mummy rotations over the leading leg to the right. So you'll rotate to the right.